Brothers and sisters in Christ, this night was a horrible night, the most horrible ones for Lebanese in this monstrous shelling and bombardments. So now we have more than 100, probably 200,000 displaced Lebanese. And as usual, the Middle East Reform Fellowship Diaconal Help is extending her hand again to help the displaced thousand Lebanese who had to leave their homes. And now we're preparing to launch this help for 300 Lebanese displaced families. To God be all the praise.